गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अमित कुमार। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द डिफरेंसेज बिटवीन कंपाइलर एंड इंटरप्रेटर इन पाइथन। सो व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कंपाइलर एंड व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इंटरप्रेटर। बोथ वर्क हैव सेम बट समथिंग इज डिफरेंट between compiler and interpreter. So first point, a compiler translate the complete source of program in a single run, means at once times it convert translates. But in interpreter it translate the source program line by line, and means first line complete, then second line, then third line, fourth line, means it translate line by line. But compiler complete whole program, means whole complete source in a single run times. Okay, second point, compilers consumes less times and it consumes more times than compiler. And here next point, it is the faster and interpreter is slower because it takes more times. It is not flexible and it is flexible. Compiler is not flexible and interpreter is flexible. And here compilers is more efficient, but interpreter is less efficient. So next point, compiler takes less time. So in this compilers it can complete source program in a run, a single run times, then it check any program line by line, not line by line, in complete program. Then at last any problem there, then create errors. So 7 points they are written, a presence of an error may cause whole program to be recognized. This means after writing complete program, then during run times compiler generate error. If any error in programs, we are already these types of error coming during runtime of HTML program also. So here next point, in interpreter, in interpreters it is translated line by line, so it generate line by line errors during translating times. So emergence of an error cause only a part of the program to be recognized. So this is the differences between compiler and interpreter. Thank you.